Carl, I want to bring you to something serious. The President of the United States kind of had an odd series of announcements today, once more aid for Ukraine and other things. And Russia, of course, is threatening nuclear war. Tell me if they would be intimidated by these remarks.
We're going to seize their yachts, their luxury homes, and other ill-begotten gains of Putin's kleptocracy, the guys who are the kleptocracies. But these are bad guys.